Developing right now, a water main break is flooding a portion of Delaware Avenue near Ellen Street in northern Liberties. As you can see here, crews are hard at work. They've already shut off the main and they are beginning repairs. No word yet, though, on how many customers are impacted. We will bring you updates just as soon as we get them.